What's going on, everyone? My name is Triforce Addiction. Welcome back to another COD Mobile video. So today I want to talk a little bit about Clan Wars and the upcoming changes that are going to be made for the next season. And just know this, when I say the next season, I don't mean, you know, season 9. I'm talking about the next Clan Wars slash ranked season. So a few days ago on Twitter, I did see from Call of Duty Mobile News that there was going to be some changes for Clan Wars, specifically with the store and how you obtain currency. So of course, we all know how we earn Clan War currency for the shop, right? You finish a week, you basically get a certain amount of points based on how well you performed in that week. You also do get an end of season reward as well, which usually consists about maybe like 12 to 15,000 points for the store. It also depends on where your placement is. If you're like in the top 50%, you might have a smaller reward than the people in the top 1%. Although the rewards that you do get for the end of the season and at the end of every week is really not enough, and just based on how much we have to spend in order to unlock certain stuff like blueprints and even character skins, it can be an issue because it doesn't really matter how well you do. It almost seems impossible to get a character skin no matter what. When it comes to blueprints, it's a little more accessible, but like I said, with character skins, it's a completely different story. The usual way it works is that you have to buy like 100 puzzle pieces for the character in order to actually unlock the skin. Keep in mind that each puzzle piece is about 500 currency points. So, you know, you typically get like maybe 1,000, 2,000, maybe 3,000. I'm not even that sure. I don't really perform too well in Clan Wars, but you get a pretty small amount every week. And keep in mind that every two seasons, there's like maybe what, 8-9 weeks? So I don't even know if it's enough to actually buy the entire character skin and even all the other rewards that are within that season. And the thing is that, like, there is some sort of leaderboard that does give you extra points based on how you perform against all the clans that you're facing within that week. But even then, the rewards aren't really that massive. I should probably explain a little bit more because I was kind of like generalizing. I mean, like, every clan member from different clans is what I mean when you're competing in that leaderboard. So for me personally, I've never gotten or even come close to unlocking a single character skin. I've mainly just stuck to the weapon blueprints because I feel like they're more important, and plus it's more content for my channel. The thing is that I haven't really seen a lot of people that play Clan Wars that even have those skins, like the Ronin skin, the Pharah skin, and even that other cop skin. And that's the thing, with Clan Wars, you're extremely busy because everyone's going at it, trying to get as many points as they can per match so they can meet the requirements for each node or, you know, try to compete. And even then, like I said, I don't see a lot of people with those skins. It's not a very easy thing to obtain. This situation is made worse for all the people that are not at the top of the leaderboard or don't get enough points or just don't perform as well as the people on top. You know, they're going to get a lot less currency points and they might not even have enough to buy a single blueprint or even a single skin. Okay, well, maybe the skins, like, you know, the rare skins they could probably get. But I'm talking about like the epic skins, like I'm talking about the blueprints and the, you know, the character skins. I don't think a lot of people on the lower part of the leaderboard are going to be able to get it all the time. And that's where the problem lies. And I think that's what they're going to do with this update. They're going to make these rewards more obtainable. So the message that was left on Twitter was, first, currency will be reset to zero and store items will be rotated out for new rewards at the end of this season. But don't worry, we'll be making items easier to obtain in new seasons with significantly increased Clan Wars currency rewards. We are also significantly increasing the earn rate right now for the rest of the current season to make sure you can try to finish collecting any rewards before they are rotated out. Make sure to use all of your currency and get ready for a new system coming alongside season 10. So my best guess is that they're going to make the rewards a little bit cheaper so it could be easier to get all the character skins and just the blueprints and all the other basic skins. The question is now, how much are they actually going to give us every time we finish a week or even the season? Is it going to be like double? Are they going to multiply by three times? Who really knows? I mean, time could only tell how much we are going to be rewarded for all our efforts. Honestly, I think this is a really good change for the Clan Wars store because the way they had it before or the way that they currently have it is idiotic to say the least. I mean, having to buy 100 puzzle pieces that are worth 500 currency points each is kind of insane in my opinion. I felt like they should have sold the character skins outright instead of doing this stupid method. I mean, also, we have to keep in mind that, look at what you're seeing right here. I'm playing Clan Wars, I'm doing the Capture the Flag node, just getting kills. This is kind of like late at night, so there's not really a lot of real people. But, you know, you spend countless hours on these nodes trying to reach the top. And there's no real way to rank up unless you get first place. You know, this Clan Wars system isn't really the best when it comes to rewarding people. I'm sure a lot of you guys will agree with it. I mean, Clan Wars has been kind of in a weird position ever since the launch of it. And I will get to that in a later video. But yeah, I'm happy that they're making these changes. And let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. Do you think this is a very necessary change? I mean, I don't really think I have to ask you guys that, because I mean, it's pretty much a no-brainer. But let me know what you guys think of Clan Wars overall as of right now. So anyways, I'll see you guys later. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure to subscribe for some more COD Mobile content. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you.